We need something else to do.
Yeah, I'm going back to redo the,
Oh, look, there's just the straight-up, initial box art.
Initial box art?
Yeah, that was the initial box art, at least.
Under construction?
Yep. Yeah. Yep.
No, that's fine. It's our own fault. We didn't expand.
I mean, I didn't think the place was gonna be this empty without expanding.
Well, we haven't seen everything yet.
Yeah, because okay, everything's blocked off. This. Well, now see if you can get up to the mini golf. Get up to the mini golf. Okay, or you're gonna try this again?
Yeah, I'm gonna try this. And if I fail it, then I'll do a mini golf.
Mini golf's awesome.
I mean, we'll see how they handle it in this game. But yes, I mean, you're right, mini golf is awesome.
It's not gonna be handled well.
I'm sure it'll be handled fine.
I am willing to put money on the fact that it's gonna be shit. I will. I've got.
Oh, I'm an idiot. Press the wrong button. Press the A. I'm stupid.
Don't do that. Don't press A. It's not okay.
It's you.
Don't do drugs, kids.
Kids do all of the drugs.
Don't do drugs. Oh! Oh! Nice. Or I'll extort your family for every cent they're worth. There you go. Everyone watching is gonna be like, joke's on you, we're broke! I'm like, shit, you foiled me.
You win this time.
You, well, I mean, yeah, depending on your definition of win. In that situation. Oh my god, this game is awful! Oh my god, this game sucks dick.
There.
Yeah, you died! Like, no, that's not how you're supposed to do it.
I know it's not.
Nothing. Now we'll open the door.
Where did he go?
The guy hugging the goddamn wall just mysteriously disappeared. Guess we're okay.
Well, it's machines. What do you expect? Okay, one more time, because that was BS.
Fine. I guess I've got to be more mindful of the budget.
Oh, well.
It was a big scale.
Really big scale budget.
It was a big scale budget for an indie game. But they did get ambitious with it.
Certainly did.
Ambitious-ish. But, I don't know. Even pose the counterpoint of, to what point is ambitious a good idea? You can't deliver on it.
Not.
Yep.
Not good.
So, it's a well-meaning idea. And I appreciate, like, the sentiment behind the idea. Yeah, see, that's all you're supposed to do. Woo! There we go. See, this is a piece of cake from here on out.
Is it, or is it a piece of pie?
Well, no, it's gonna be one of these BS things where the slide controls are gonna be garbage.
Actually, no, they're fairly well controlled.
Okay. Yeah, actually, that looked pretty tight. Yeah, see, that gave you a lot of extra crikey.
Cause it's British, mate!
Is it the British?
British?
Yeah, I was about to say, it's not the British that say crikey, Jordan. He's Australian.
Is he Australian? Now?
That's what you say when it's what people shit. When they say crikey, that's where they're from.
Well, if they say croissant,
then they're Francais.
How do you know they're Francais? Maybe they just like croissants.
Yeah, Carl Weezer. Maybe they're Carl Weezer.
Ronald Weasley.
No. Whoa, that's a deep hole.
I'm in an existential crisis.
Now, where do we go for mini golf?
Nowhere, it's just an aesthetic.
That'd suck. That's how physics work.
Huh.
That's how physics work.
Well, sure it is.
Just slowly decelerates on its fall.
I think
then
it's under
stops.
Construction.
No!
No, I don't think it is.
No.
I see a ball.
Yeah, I think it's fine. See? Yeah! See, you can do mini golf.
I'm not even gonna talk to people. I'm just stealing the ball and going.
Maybe that's all there is to it. Maybe
it's
you don't
not.
Have to
there's,
talk to someone.
Yeah, you can clearly see that there's someone that you have to talk
to. Oh, yeah,
to.
There is. Yeah, no, no. Oh! Alright, it started.
I didn't mean to start it.
Wait, but why is there a button here? There's a button and a timer.
Maybe a reset? Yeah.
Oh, it is reset. Okay. I see.
What is this?
It's where you gotta. Oh, that's how you got in. It was nice. It was nice of them to have an accessible elevator, though.
Yeah, that's nice.
Even though that wasn't the intended way for you to get there, apparently.
Here it was. This is how you're supposed to go.
This way is.
Yeah.
You went backwards.
Yes, I did.
Ugh. There.
Don't be mad at me. I was stretching.
I'm mad at you, dude. I'm angry. Oh, I saw what? I saw Rextro. Did you see Rextro in the back there?
Screw himself.
Why would he come to a casino? It's freaking,
Because, well, arcade games are a form of gambling as well.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot. Video games are gambling now because of all the microtransactions and loot boxes in them. Burn, what are your thoughts on the loot box economy?
I think it's dumb.
I think it's dumb? Look at me being a fucking hypocrite over here. Leaving my Pepsi on the desk. I feel like a piece of shit now. Yeah, you don't like it, eh?
No, I don't care.
You think it's a sham?
I mean, yeah. I think it's shitty when you pay like $80 for a game and then it's like, oh, you wanna get the best experience and be the best, you gotta put in like another $200 for the best gear. I just think, you know, just let me buy the game and enjoy myself.
Do you have any exceptions to your views on loot boxes or microtransactions?
Man, if the game's free and it's optional, that's just like, you know, it doesn't really change anything, then yeah, sure. That's fine.
Okay. So, if it's... So the game's free to play, so I'm painting a picture of your ideal
game. Yeah, it's free to play, so it's free not to like pay to win.
Free to play game, the microtransactions don't affect the game balance.
No.
So what does that leave then, for a microtransaction?
Cosmetics.
Okay, so you're okay with cosmetic microtransactions?
Yeah, because, you know, they're just there if you want them.
I always see it as, you can have whatever opinion you want on microtransactions, you're not going to convince me otherwise, because I grew up around games where the shit they now ask you to pay for was free.
Yeah.
It was free, part of the game. In fact, it was an incentive for usually beating the game on higher difficulty settings. So, for playing the game well, and staying dedicated and putting the hours in, getting good, you were rewarded for it.
Yeah, but game companies don't care if you're good, they just care if you have lots of fat stacks.
Yeah, now they do. I agree.
Oh, god damn it.
And friggin'... Oh, nice, dude. Kartos. You're not... Why aren't you... You didn't talk to Kartos or Rextro. Come on, dude. What the hell else are you gonna do in your own session?
Was Rextro even over there?
Was he not... Was that not him, like, right over in the corner there?
No. It was just an out-of-business machine.
Ew.
Yeah.
There's another coin in there.
I don't know, but there's nothing.
Roulette?
Yeah.
Yeah, that looked like something that should have hurt you.
I mean, it did.
Did it?
Yeah.
Okay.
I thought so.
Looks more like something that's collectible or part of a puzzle to me. You're spinning it faster! You're spinning it! That's actually really cool. I like that, actually.
Catch me off of this thing.
I want to get off Mr. Bones' wild ride. Nice, dude.
I have to do this all over again.
You know, what always bugged me about the whole microtransaction thing?
Yeah.
Is that people, you know, okay.
They didn't charge you enough money. Yeah. I agree.
Well, here's the thing, okay? So, the number one reason why mobile games have the stigma they have nowadays is because of microtransactions.
Absolutely right.
It is the number one reason that nobody in North America plays mobile games seriously.
Yeah.
They play it casually, they see it as it's an afterthought to them, basically. Console games are now literally in the exact same box. Except now you have to pay a huge price point on them. And people have the gall to actively defend.
Yeah, I don't know how you can defend all those practices.
Like, you want to talk about being just an ignorant hypocrite. You are an ignorant hypocrite if you condone microtransactions, but were also someone bitching on my mobile games YGPT video. You are an outright hypocrite. You lack the brain function to figure out this parallel, and instead you just have to listen to your favorite YouTuber talk about how cool the new Overwatch skins are. Shut up.
Which YouTuber is that now?
I don't know, I'm just generic YouTuber ABC. I think it's nowadays it's easier to talk about a YouTuber that hasn't played Overwatch, so you have a shorter list. It's just, ugh.
Anyone ever Will people know you play Overwatch?
Yeah,
I know you got 1,000 hours clocked in.
Ask me who my favorite Overwatch character is, and
I'll tell you.
I'll tell you my top three right now.
Tracer, Genji.
Number three, cool ninja man.
Or Genji.
Number two, glasses and big jacket. Number one,
got the prick.
The one who wins the most.
I don't know who that is.
I don't know who it is either. I think it changes every time they patch the game.
Yeah.
Pretty sure. All I hear is, like, my coworkers talking about Overwatch all the time.
Well, they also used to talk about Destiny, but now no one talks about Destiny.
No. Oh, man. Dude, oh, shit lit up.
Yep.
Man, in my... Okay. At work, when Destiny 2 dropped, oh my god, the division. You could see the division among my coworkers when that game came out.
Really?
Yeah, like, friggin'... Okay. So... One of my bosses was, like, crazy defender of Destiny 2. Defended it to the nth degree. Basically, they'd get into groups together. Four of my coworkers would all play Destiny together, the first one. They loved it. And, like, I would say 4 or 5 days after Destiny 2 came out, three of them stopped playing. They don't even play anymore.
That's funny.
Now, the other one, I believe, maybe he doesn't play it, like, daily anymore, but he played it for a while longer, and all he would do is try to bitch and convince the other three about why Destiny 2 works as a game, why it works as a microtransaction economy.
You can't justify a microtransaction economy in a game where you have to pay.
You can't, no, it's like...
And you can't really justify it in general.
And he was proof that their plan was working on some people. That whole game was built from the ground up to be a manipulative, MMO-like addiction center for people who don't have the self-control to manage their credit. That's all that was.
Yeah, I'm just gonna die.
I don't even understand what the point of this little place is.
I can't reach the distance. I can't reach the gap, so I have to move around. So I'm just gonna kill myself and make it easier.
Oh, sorry. No, sorry. I mean, like, I didn't know what the objective of that section even
was.
Oh,
it's just collecting coins.
Oh, okay. Okay. No, I thought you were after, like, a pagey or something. Or, well, yeah, I guess you'd be after just coins, wouldn't you?
Yeah, which is essentially a pagey.
Oh, yeah, you could use your cloaking thing to get past those guys, too, I guess. Dudes going around with their little... laser vision.
Don't do anything stupid like leave your pages lying around. You never know what kind of crooks might be about.
Yeah. You said that.
Mm-hmm. Hey, I got two.
Let's say that again. Your special's about to run out.
It's fine.
Okay, well, it's gone now.
Yeah, I see. I'm not concerned.
But, I don't know. Just, God, like... I'm so glad that...
The play rate of that game's, like, dropped significantly.
No. No, I'm never happy for a game to... I'm never happy on the surface for a game to fail. Because that's a lot of money sunk into something that isn't making its money back.
Right now, no.
But, I mean, I'm sure Destiny 2 still made its money. Oh, I'm sure it still made its money.
How many people bitch about friggin' Call of Duty every year and then they still wind up buying?
Let me just look. I'm actually just gonna take some time here and I'm gonna look up Destiny 2's sales. I think there's...
Oh, wait.
Ah! No, I think it's just... Oh, it is. Look, no, it's ZL and X. See that shit?
Okay.
That's what you gotta do. You gotta make them all spin at the same time, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. Alright. Fair enough, then. I'll give them that.
It's a good thing I'm super clever.
Yeah, I'm glad that they let you do that. Cool.
I'm glad I...
Totally was another way up there or anything. There's a couple of other...
I mean, I was already up here, but now I can...
Yeah, well, there's more of them around the world, so there's probably other shit you can do.
Can I make it? Yeah. Yes, I can.
Yeah, so let's say $120 million is what they had to... Well, why did you do that?
I accidentally pressed the wrong button.
Let go of it. There. Okay.
I can't get
let's
up
say,
now.
Let's say, for example, that, like, $120 million is what Destiny 2 had to make back.
Mm-hmm.
Because, let's just go off of, like, Hollywood rules of, like, Then you have to double double over your budget again for, like, marketing, right?
So I imagine they put a pretty good amount of money into marketing in that.
Yeah, sure, and $120 million for one game coming out, that's a shit ton of money anyway. So let's say that that's their break-even point. Destiny 2, to date, and this is outdated info because it's VG charts, they're always months behind, 3.14 million sold.
Got one coin.
Okay, 3.1 million times $60 a pop. Mm-hmm. That's already $180 million. Oh, right there.
Oh, I hate these.
Already
cards.
$180 million.
Yeah.
So before a single microtransaction has even been bought out of that steaming pile of a manipulative game,
mm-hmm.
it's basically just a glorified economy with gameplay in between. It's already tripled over its development budget. Without people even doing that. Mm-hmm. That game made money. Yeah. Already. So, all this bullshit about people saying that, you know, microtransactions were this necessary evil to ensure that the game industry, you know, stayed the way it was and the technological advances could continue. They're full of shite. They're speaking out their ass. They don't know what they're talking about, and the industry has never given us any figures to say otherwise. So until they give us solid figures to say otherwise...
Oh, I forgot to boost.
Yeah, you had to boost. They're full of shit. And they'll always be full of shit until some kind of legislation passes that forces them to open their books to the public.
Yep.
I will never believe a single word they say about basically anything. Really.
How do you boost again?
It's just left and right on the control stick,
dude.
Oh,
sorry.
That's all it is.
It's been a while since I've done these.
Yeah, it was the first world.
Yep.
First world was the
last time
I did it.
That was years ago now.
Come on. You gave me lots of shit when I was doing it last session, so show me.
Sure did.
Show me how good you are at this.
Yeah.
Show me how great you are at this.
See? I already did good.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. There you go.
I keep pressing A, and I don't know why.
Why?
Yeah. I'm dumb.
Is there a game you've been playing where you'd press A a lot?
Yep. Contra. For jumping.
It was literally just like
probably.
From an hour ago playing Contra.
Yeah, probably.
Really? Like, I'm like not something you've been playing like in your own time or anything like that?
No.
Oh. Well, shit, dude. I'm sorry to hear that. I've been playing a lot of Rocket League.
Yeah.
Lot
I know,
of Rocket
your Twitter feeds.
It's just Rocket League.
Yeah.
It's, I mean, my Twitter feed is mostly empty because all my time has just been spent playing Rocket League.
Shit.
And when I am on Twitter, I'm just playing. I'm just tweeting about playing Rocket League. and Stardew Valley, actually. I haven't been tweeting about
that.
Oh,
you're playing that more now?
Well, now I'm out of the shitty winter season, so...
Yeah, first year winter's not great.
Well, it's not great if you don't have a greenhouse. If I had a greenhouse, it would've been fine. Because you can still even buy all the seeds and shit in the winter.
You don't have a greenhouse, can't you buy it yet?
Yeah.
Because you went the heartless route?
Yeah, I can. I can now. I just didn't have enough money to buy it before.
Still find it funny what Carter did with his greenhouse.
Dumbass. He was so high and mighty about the rest of his operations on his farm. You didn't get enough. You gotta try again.
Yeah, I'll try. I'll give it one more good try.
Yeah, he was so high and mighty about how much better his farm was than mine. I walk into his greenhouse and it's full of freaking trees.
Well, that was a good try.
Stupid.
Good try.
Yeah. Come on, try it again.
I'll give it one more. Good
I mean, yeah, I want like a I want a solid try out of you here.
Okay.
Come on, sport. You can do it.
No.
You can. Watch. Watch this shit. Yeah.
It's because I boosted, that's why.
Boost earlier.
No. You're not supposed to boost there.